Hey guys, it's Anna. So this is another orchid that I'm repotting with you guys. It was the Miltasia MC Fitch. I still can't place the fragrance. It smells interesting. I usually don't really care if it smells good or not. I just generally buy it for flower. If it smells good, that's a good thing too. So I did sterilize these real quick in between videos. Just, oh wow. This guy is jam-packed. Some roots are being sacrificed right now. That is why I could not get it out of its pot. Oh, once you see it, you'll see why. This guy is crazy. Oh my goodness. Every which way I go, someone's gonna get hurt. Someone's gonna get hurt. Okay. Look at that girl. Very, very happy. Bring him in closer. Look at that. And I actually like the way it was packed. Like, usually these guys always seem like a huge root ball mess. I actually might move it up a pot size. I was gonna put it in this one. It has no drain holes though, so I think I'm going to not. Let's say I did. And yeah, this is also an extremely healthy. It's got new growth here. Here, and let's see. Yeah, one, two, three new growths. So I'm not gonna do much because all this thing is roots with some like stuff in here. And this, honestly, I mean, it might be breaking down a little bit, but it's also got like lava rock in here. So I'm just gonna leave it. That down there. Okay. Ah! I'm knocking everything over. So, those are hair curlers. I bought them for like little miniature orchids, but I like the way I had packing peanuts somewhere. Let's see, that's too high now. Shit. I want to give those roots because they had nothing but air in this pot. Have this little base, it's risen. So I want to give them something similar to what they had before. And I got a coconut fiber basically. Sorry guys. I mix some sphagnum moss in here because it feels like to be a little wetter when it leaves. So, let's fill this guy, and I think it should be good at that level. I'll just kind of really mound it up. Thank you. really like to pack it down so it secures the plant. And I still need more stuff. So the reason I like this one, I don't think I'll be able to show you. I showed you in the video. It kind of looks like a silver and purple leopard spot, and I honestly have never seen one like it. So I also did like the 10-minute like orchid runaround by. Like I was about to leave, my dad was leaving, and I told him give me 10 minutes because I was with that vendor. I ran to all the other vendors real quick and spent a bunch of money. A lot of it's just like, you know, not impulse buys. Like I had some ideas what I wanted. Like with the Lycast, I knew I wanted Lycast tea. And so I got them, and I knew I wanted a new Dendrobium, so I got one. And this guy I was staring at all day with the vendor that I was working with. So I just bought it. So that's that one. Be happy in his new home. Her new home. I haven't decided the gender for that one yet. Okay. Thanks for watching, everybody, and I will talk to you later. Bye.